Alright, and welcome back to my playthrough of Final Fantasy VI. So last we left off, we just defeated the ultimate beast, and we're in Kefka's tower. So, let's continue on. Alright, I think it's this way. Okay. Shield. I love the purple spotlight things going on here. Alright. This place is super confusing, so I'm kind of following a guide as I go through this. On the plus side, this team doesn't get into random fights, which is nice. Alright, so we got the force armor. Between the two conveyors on the south side is a door leading to a room where Party 1 is located. On the south side? Oh, this room. Hold on. Do I have everybody with... No, I put flame shields on everybody. Thunder shield. I thought I had more. There's a guy you could fight in here to steal thunder shields, but... I'm not terribly worried about it. Alright. This must look familiar. Another legendary dragon. Couple ultimas, and should be pretty close to dead, actually. So that's the 7th of 8 legendary dragons taken care of. We'll be running into the 8th here shortly, actually. And we got a crystal orb. Oh, everything's still all screwed up. I probably should fix things. Oh, okay. I'm good. In fact, I'm gonna do that now for the rest of the weird stuff I get. Alright, so we finished up that dragon. Let's go upstairs. So, now we're on to Party 3, the one that I was kind of worried about. Totally forgot that I can set some stuff for him. So, give him attack. Steel. I guess tools Oh, sure. Alright, so now we're on to party three. Nobody in this group has sprint shoes on. Fix. There we go. Alright, got the red cap. Haymaker to do way more than that. Alright. So we're just looking for a couple of items in here. Netkin suit and a gauntlet. Now we go back outside. Have him mimic Ultima. That should make this team go really well. Alright. And now we're going down here. Gogo is really an awesome character. Whatever you need done, he'll do it again. Okay, so we're going until we find a hero ring. I think that's probably it. Okay. And we gotta go up here. Close to another fight. Let's make a save. Alright, and now I don't think there's anything important about this next fight, so let's just do it. And if you're a fan of Final Fantasy XIV, the online game, this person probably looks pretty familiar. Never cure people. Victory. All right, so this next fight, I actually kind of want to make sure I have ribbon on a lot on two people. That should be. Could put ribbon on Realm also, but meh. No, he went before for some reason. That sucks. Alright, let me make sure I'm going the right way. Yeah, okay. I'm going back outside. Alright, now we got the Mega Elixir. Rainbow brush, which I think I didn't mean for her to get that. You mean to find. But she got a rainbow brush, which is pretty sweet. Now I'm pretty sure we go back around to this door. This is where we fight the last of the legendary dragons. Oh, shit. Damn. Alright, cool. Let's heal Gogo. Alright, the last of the legendary dragons. Let's make sure she casts it before he goes. So this fight's not that difficult. He does some death attacks, which is why Ribbon's important. The last legendary dragon. All 8 dragons have been defeated. The Eightfold Seal is broken. Obtain Crusader Magicite. There's a small stone tablet on the ground. On its face is a short inscription. The seal is broken, and I am free. You who defeated the legendary 8, I shall await you at the Dragon's Horn. So, we now have Crusader, a new way of teaching people Meteor, and new spell, Meltdown. I also love, so Meltdown is kind of like how the actual summon is. So you can see Cleansing greatly damages all enemies and allies. So Crusader's crazy. We got it. So, we can head on north. Oh. That was rude. Phoenix down, and since she has like infinite mana. Alright, now we've made it up here. So, we're back to our main party. And I'm just double checking where we're going. So, this is kind of match tech, or looks like that match tech facility that we were at forever ago. Oh, okay. Shit. Holy shit. Oh, thanks, Tara. Jesus. Ultimate enemy? Oh god, second killer. One more. Hurry! She is not a good one to get confused randomly. Especially when she's casting Ultima on everybody. Holy shit. That almost wiped me. Alright. Okay, so this is part of the guide that I don't remember from when I actually did this, like, as a kid. But evidently I have to take a left somewhere. When you get outside, head north and grab the pinwheel to the left. We're not outside yet. Okay, don't get confused and murder your team. Oh, I remember fighting these guys in the Colosseum. Now we're outside. We gotta go up and get a pinwheel. Alright. Now, re-enter the tower to the north. And at the end of the walkway, go left. Re-enter the tower to the north. Okay, and at the end of the hall walkway, go left. Wait, what? I think I'm supposed to go down from where I am right now. Oh, death. You gotta kill him. You didn't kill him. Oh, he's gonna have to heal. Oh, just in time. Oh my gosh. Let's cure everybody. Okay, yeah, okay, that's what they were talking about. Now I switch to this one. And push this down. All right. Why are these guys so slow? Did I not give any of these other people... No, they have sprint shoes. Oh, I pressed the button. Okay, now these guys go up. I don't need that guy telling me what to do. Okay, so I'm just doing the same thing, but over here. So I think, yeah. Oh, okay. They actually want me to go back up there. And now... I don't like this guy. Ultima, Mimic, throw stuff at him, and you'll be chilling, waiting to heal people. So yeah, this is where the guide is a little confusing. I'm gonna move these guys through the doors. Right? Is that all I have to do? Quickly switch back to the other parties and go through the doors or else they'll disappear. Alright. See, and then it doesn't really tell me which party to switch back to, but I'm assuming it's this one. Oh, man. I do wish every team could have had somebody that avoided total... Total combat. Great, she's gonna do something stupid and screw up my. Oh, okay, cool. Here we go with another boss. So we're gonna go straight into Ultima and throwing stuff at him. And Realm's gonna be chilling, waiting to heal everybody. Ha! Healed one person. We'll be right back. downloaded Ultros' battle program. Yeah, that's kind of the gimmick for this guy, is he loads different programs during the fight. But destroyed fast enough, it's not a big deal. Where am I? Oh, okay, this was... Okay. And we got ourselves another save point, which we're going to use to get everybody's MP back and whatnot. And we're actually going to save it here and continue on next time. We've blasted through quite a couple bosses. Got Crusader, and we're doing good. So we'll see how it goes next time. And we'll continue hunting down Kefka in this ginormous tower. We'll see you guys then. Bye.